that was when my school had arranged one cricket this thing trials, which I thought it was a cricket selections, but it turned out to be a football thing, and I went into that. So I started playing for my school first. I played under 14. Then after some time, I got into trials of Maharashtra under 14. Then I played for them. Then slowly under 19s, Mumbai FC under 19s, Air India, and everything. I would say there are many mentors. I talk to many players or many coaches. So I won't be able to pick up any name, but there is one coach which I keep on touch before the game or anything. That's Sunil Poojary. I was born in Mangalore, but my parents shifted to Mumbai when I was 2. So after that, I think I am a partly Mumbaikar plus my Mangalorean thing. And I think Mumbai has a good support in football. They are growing, and even in Mangalore, it's good. It's getting better right now. See, I started as an athlete. I used to run for my school. Then slowly coach picked me up for the football team, and that's how I came into it. And from the start itself, I was like, every team has a speedy winger. So because of that, he made me play a winger. So from that time and now, I'm still playing in that position only. First it was Mumbai FC under 15, then they promoted me to under 19s, then Mumbai Tigers, yeah. So I was with them, I used to train with them. Then after some time I played for Air India senior team, which was an I-League team before. I was playing for East Bengal, then I made my debut for the national team. When I played for the national team, it was a very, very good feeling. I played in Mumbai with my parents watching me. It was a very proud feeling, because singing the national anthem in front of your parents, and I couldn't ask more. Qatar game was one of my best moments. Like, okay, I would say I have just started playing, but Qatar game till now was my best game for me, because they are Asian champions, and we held them for a 0-0 draw. Playing in Qatar with Indian fans, I remember every single moment of that game, and I really thank coach for giving me that chance to play that game. I think Phil Brown is a coach, like, he's a learner. He talks to us about his thing, he learns from us, he keeps on asking senior players about the team and everything, and I think we are really getting better day by day. I would say, yeah, we didn't have a great start for this season, but I think we have a lot to offer this season. We play FIFA, that's it. It is a very good thing to have Rana as a team ambassador, because he's from Hyderabad. If you see all the posters in Hyderabad is about him, and to be having him as an ambassador, it's a good thing. I wouldn't say any of the players expected so many people in the stadium. So it was really, really powerful to see many people supporting for us. So that really helped us in the first game against Kerala. And hopefully we get people coming for our home games. Favorite moment would be Marcelino's free kick. But for me, chant would be my chant, which fans are saying. And I really enjoy that. I would say keep supporting us. It's been a tough journey so far, but I think we have a lot to offer this season. We are getting better day by day. We are working hard each day, each passing day. We have some good players, young players, and good foreigners, and hopefully we will show what we are. There is one guy who keeps on playing pranks, and I think he's Gurtej. He can't stop talking. He keeps on talking, and I think he is a prankster in our team. Indian player, I would say Sunil Chhetri, and internationally it will be for me Messi. I want to get better each day, every day. I want to help my team anyhow, so that would be my plan. Ab Hyderabad khelega.